Hi guys, welcome back to another video. And in this video, I'm going to be showing you exactly how you can add and change your YouTube channel tags so it can help boost your channel and tell YouTube exactly what your channel is about and what type of videos you make. And I'm going to be showing you exactly how you can do that in this video, so make sure you stick around to the end so you don't miss out. So let's get started. Okay, so the first step we're going to take is we're going to go into YouTube Studio and find the place where we put in our YouTube channel keywords. And to do that, you just want to go to your YouTube channel and press on YouTube Studio. Once you're at your channel dashboard, you just want to go into the bottom left-hand corner and press on Settings. And this will bring up this little tab right here, and you'll be automatically put on General. And then you just want to switch over to Channel Settings. And then you'll be brought to this tab right here. And then this is where you add in your channel keywords. This is set up exactly like if you were putting tags in one of your YouTube videos. So there's no differences with that that you need to worry about. So next step, you're going to put in the keywords in your tag box. And if you're wondering what keywords you should add, well, first thing, I'd go with the general niche of my channel. So since I do a lot of tech reviews and tech tutorials, I'd put in something like technology in my channel tags and just anything along those lines. So maybe if you did like a lot of Roblox or Fortnite videos, you would put gaming and Fortnite as your channel tags. I also do lots of tutorials on my channel, so I put in tutorials as well. Also, you can put tutorials in different contexts. Like if you do Roblox, you can do Roblox tutorials and just mix and match it until it fits your channel. And then after you're done putting all your keywords into your channel and it's safe and it just feels right to you, you just want to go down to the bottom right corner of the tab and press save. Now, after you've done that, you'll be all ready to go. So that's how you add channel tags to your YouTube channel. Also, before I end this video, I was checking through my YouTube analytics, and I just want to show you something real quick. As you can see, there's 1,100 people that have subscribed to my YouTube channel and getting great content just like this. And if we go over here, these are the people that are not subscribed and are not getting notified as soon as I upload great content like this. So I'd really appreciate if you would subscribe to this YouTube channel because it really helps me grow, and I'd really, really appreciate it. And even if you're not subscribed, thank you so much for watching this video, and we'll see you in the next one.